Queen's Guard, and Maya Blue. Under the cone of sight of a royal queen's guard in a red attire, a yellow bulb on the lamppost, hanged by a thin red rod. A bench under the lamp and an apple tree beside it were the only things which don't move. At work, he never had the privilege of seeing ripened red apples on that tree. In his long service with a heavy weapon and a heavier uniform, many eyes have seen him and moved away. The eyes that have seen him remember the uniform and the order of the royal authority, but never the man himself behind that order. On the contrary, this one guard remembers every face he sees and every smile that reflects. After work, he fights back the delusion of the color red, which he cannot see, by painting a collage of every face that he sees. In every art collage he drew, he captured lifelike pictures of wide ethnicities. By all means, every shade of the color red has appeared in Maya Blues, with the yellow bulb in the backdrop found floating in the sky. Besides the color red, if there is one thing that remained unsatisfied in his life, is a lady who walks past him twice a day. Under his cone of sight, she never cared to look at him. Even from his earliest memories of her, he wanted to learn the reason for being ignored. However, a placeholder had been set in his masterpiece art collage to fill her in. After countless accounts of being ignored, he finally followed to get her whereabouts. That empty spot in his masterpiece became a nightmare. From being just a piece of the puzzle to his masterpiece, that lady has become his obsession. The merciless mystery of expectation and wanting has created a placeholder in his mind, and it has kept growing ever since. The day has come to fill the placeholder in his masterpiece and the much-needed ablution to wash off the spots from his brain. He took the courage and followed her home. He knocked on her door and withdrew 2 feet back to buy the confidence needed to approach. When she did open the door and looked into his eyes, he found himself in a state of profound surprise, opposing to his expectation of finding her in surprise. He started inquiring about his need to know her, after politely introducing himself and his masterpiece. And she was kind enough to consider his appeal and welcomed his thoughts of pleading. She justified her actions by mentioning how much she despises looking at the color red, which she cannot see. Even as she speaks, the surprise of seeing her did not leave the guard. When he presented his masterpiece at her request, it was not the empty spot that caught her attention, but the pleasure of seeing the color red in it for the first time. As the tears of joy formed on her Maya Blue eyes, through them the color red stood staring at the guard.